project this year is about brain-eating amoebas. A brain-eating amoeba is a single-celled organism, and its scientific name is Neisseria fowleri.
Mm-hmm.
It causes a disease called primary amoebic meningoencephalitis.
It starts a domino effect. It causes swelling in the brain and inflammation. It's found in southeastern United States, Europe and New Zealand, Pakistan, maybe Karachi, and in soil and swimming pools that are not properly maintained.
You get the brain-eating amoeba into your body only if it goes up your nose. So if you drink water contaminated with the brain-eating amoeba, you'll be fine. It's not contagious, so if one person has it, he can't give it to another person. And the early symptoms of the disease start with headache, fever, nausea, and sometimes vomiting. And the later symptoms can be neck stiffness, confusion, hallucination, loss of balance, and seizures.
The treatments are a drug called miltefosine, and it only saved two people's lives in 2013. And the brain-eating amoeba is only in freshwater.
Death can occur 3 to 7 days after symptoms show up.